Those most ordinary faces, never I felt any need to preserve them. But their voices, slipping somehow from the bowl of forgetfulness, managed to stay with me. Once a child beggar in Ahiritola Street, whom I approached with a 5-rupee note, told me, "Don't be so lavish. I have small coins. Do you need change?" In another instance, in a rainy day afternoon, at a lonely station platform, a lunatic woman with a rusty lantern in one hand warned me, "Mind your ways, mind your ways, it is getting dark." And the third one, in a late evening dark, in a village near Bolpur, a saint suddenly appeared from a mud house and shouted, "All of you are running after happiness, but don't you know happiness alone cannot make you happy?" Through these long years, those faces skittered away, but their voices came awfully close to me, like oracle from small gods, still they keep me sane.